Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make a screw in Blender. In Blender, we can use an add-on to create a screw. So we can go to Edit and Preferences and go to Get Extensions and we can search BoltFactory. Next, we can go to Install BoltFactory add-on. After installing this add-on, we can go to Close this panel and then go to Add Merge. And we can find bolts. Click it. A bolt is added. This is quite small, so I press shortcut number pad dot to close up to view it. Next, we can go to the left bottom panel. We can customize the setting. For example, we can choose the standard type to M4 or others. I go back to M4. Next, we can change the type for byte type. For example, we can choose Allen. We can choose Phillips. Also, we can change the type of head. We can choose cap. We can choose counter sink. And also, we can change the value of shrink. And also, we can customize the screw by using the thread random. So this is how we can make a screw in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.